Crossover is just this tubing system that we use to warm up, okay? They have all the exercises here. There's three different programs. We're going to use the activation program because we're getting ready to throw, all right? They have a post-throwing program, and then they have another program that we use. It's called Iron Scaffs. That's sort of a workout more than just to get ready to go. But why don't you have Max, take Max through it or one of these
after
other.
After those three, we're going to drop the bands down. So these, the first three, we do at eyes height. Bands are at eyes height. The next four, we do at shin height. So we're going to drop them down.
You want to keep them a little bit wide to see if they actually, if that's a good shape. So about this far away from the flat. Okay.
These are called 90-90. We're going to bring our elbows back, and then we're going to rotate up. Pull back, and then rotate up. And activate these muscles, and then rotate up back here. Good. Even though it says 90, you're not pulling them up to here, below the shoulder. So you're more